To find an equivalent fraction, we'll divide both the numerator and the denominator by a common factor other than 1. Let's think about some other common factors of 12 and 36. We can choose any of them, for example, 4. Calculate both quotients. Now we have an equivalent fraction of 12/36. To find another equivalent fraction, scan or enter 12/36 again.
Thank you.